let's turn your attention back to the spectacle taking place in San Francisco and Santa Clara. You can literally say the whole world is watching when it comes to the global interest in Super Bowl 50.
And journalists from all corners of the globe have arrived for Sunday's big game. Today, ABC 7 News reporter Wayne Friedman found some members of the international media.
And he is live now from the NFL Experience at Moscone Center. Hi, Wayne.
We are going to have people broadcasting this game in 25 different languages. 25 different languages coming out of one stadium. The NFL Experience here behind me. Look over my shoulder. This is the number one attraction. That is the Vince Lombardi Trophy. People are standing in line to see it. Everyone in the world is coming to see who gets it. And they started arriving today.
Hello, world. Welcome to the foreign country where parking tickets are only $67, but the tow will cost you $300. We're on the fringes of Super Bowl City, an increasingly international one this week. For the sake of relativity, here's someone who called the weather warm today.
Yeah, well, New York, it was like minus 10 degrees most of the week.
Martin Rogers, just one of many credentialed media who have or will come to San Francisco this week from 170 countries and territories, and that doesn't even count North Carolina. Those folks are doing fine.
So just trying to make a right-hand turn or a left-hand turn when you're stuck in a middle lane. Yeah, it's the logistics are tough.
And likely to remain so in this brave new temporary world of barriers, no parking signs, and rapidly expanding teeming masses.
San Francisco ni yattekimashita.
That means
we're here.
Those words from Emmy Kiyoki on Twitter this morning. She's from Nippon TV in Japan, where, yes, fans do know the difference between the Broncos and the Panthers, and if they forget.
So the Broncos got one hand and the Panthers got the other hand?
The other hand, yeah. So I'm rooting for, I guess, both.
Before joining Japanese TV, Emmy worked the sidelines for the New York Jets and was nice enough to send along these photos as proof. Her producer is happy to have such experience behind the mic. We asked what they're having for dinner tonight.
But I like the, you know, I like the crabs.
Good luck all week from San Francisco, Wayne Friedman, ABC 7 News.